A Cass County man is in custody in connection to a suspicious device. Deputies found Caleb Ayers in the parking lot of the Hawthorne Bank in Drexel, Missouri. They found what appeared to be some sort of explosive and a gun inside the car. The bomb squad took care of the device. No charges are filed yet.